பண்ணாதீங்க, அது சரியில்லை, அது போகும் சர்ச்சுக்கு, அது போகும் அங்க, அது போகும் இங்க. அதனால எடுத்து நீங்க தர்மம் கொடுத்துருங்க. தர்மம் கொடுக்கக்குள்ள தர்மத்துக்கு நியத்து வைக்காதீங்க. சதக்கா என்ற நியத்து இல்லாம அதை கொடுத்துருங்க. இந்த ரெண்டு கருத்து யாருக்கு கொடுக்கறது, யாருக்கு கொடுக்கறது? இது ஒரு முஸ்லீமுக்கு கொடுக்கிறதா, ஒரு காஃபிருக்கு கொடுக்கிறதா? யாருக்கும் கொடுங்க, யாருக்கும் கொடுங்க. அதனால கண்ணியமானவர்களே, அல்லாஹ் சுப்ஹானஹு வ தஆலா எமக்கு ஒரு நல்ல ஒரு சந்தர்ப்பத்தை, நல்ல ஒரு பாக்கியத்தை அல்லாஹ் எமக்கு தந்திருக்கிறான். மாற்று கருத்துகளுக்கு மத்தியில நாங்க ஒவ்வொருவரையும் புரிந்து நடக்கக்கூடியவர்களாக, மாற்று கருத்துகள் நேரத்துல நாங்க ஒவ்வொருவரையும் மதித்து நடக்கக்கூடியவர்களாக மாற வேண்டும். ரெண்டு ஒரே விஷயத்துல ரெண்டு கருத்து இருக்கிறது, ஒருவருடைய கருத்து இப்படி, ஒருவருடைய கருத்து இப்படி. இந்த ரெண்டு கருத்துகள் வரக்கூடிய நேரத்துல நாங்க எப்படி நடக்கணும் என்பதை எங்கட மார்க்கம் எமக்கு சொல்லி தந்திருக்கிறது. அதனால் ஒவ்வொருவரும் இந்த விஷயத்தை நாங்க தெரிஞ்சு நடப்பதனாலதான் எங்களுடைய மார்க்கத்துல நாங்க உறுதியாக இருக்க முடியும், ஒற்றுமையாக இருக்க முடியும். டியர் ரெஸ்பெக்டட் எல்டர்ஸ் அண்ட் பிரதர்ஸ், அல்ஹம்துலில்லா, பை தி கிரேஸ் ஆஃப் ஆல்மைட்டி அல்லாஹ், அல்லாஹ் சுப்ஹானஹு வ தஆலா பிளெஸ்ட் அஸ். The great month of Ramadan. We are here. We are very much thankful to our ambassador and our Sri Lankans, our brothers, maybe Buddhist, Hindus and Muslims. Everybody who supported us to be here in this great night. We Muslims, unfortunately, misunderstood religion. Muslims, but unfortunately misunderstood religion. Why? We have been propagated all over the world with various names. I would like to say that Muslims in the time of Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, or Bilal sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he lived nearly 63 years, 53 years in Makkah and 10 years in Madina Munawwara. 23 years of his propagation of Deen Islam. I was narrating to our honorable ambassador after the Asr prayers before coming here, that entire 10 years war, enemies and Muslims who were killed in the battle from Badr to Tabuk, only 1019. We have been propagated as terrorists in the world. We should bring definition, what is terrorism? Muslims all over the world, never, proper Muslim never supported terrorists until now. Because our beloved Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, once in a battle, a beloved companion is very close to Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His name was Usama bin Zaid. As I narrated now, Zaid bin Harisa, his son Usama. He and another companion was just moving. One enemy, he was coming. And that person, he was reciting the kalima, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. When he was reciting this kalima, the companion with Usama, he said, he may be a Muslim, but he was an enemy. To escape, he recited the kalima. Usama, he took his sword and killed him. When Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Prophet, was given this message, he got very much angry with Usama. Oh Usama, how you are going to answer Almighty Allah? Why you killed him? Why you killed him? Do you know he uttered this kalima? He recited, he said that I am a Muslim. Do you know in what intention he said this? How you are going to answer Almighty Allah? This was the ruling of our beloved Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Because we Muslims, we are not practicing as Quran and Sunnah was guided. Because our weakness, because we are not understanding the commandments of Allah, we are lacking in our faith, our day-to-day activities. Due to that, we have been misunderstood by others. Each and every act of Rasulullah Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam made people to enter Islam. Therefore, dear respected elders and brothers, it's a great opportunity we are here today. We'll thank all who took part in this, they supported this, and they devoted their days and night to bring all Muslim brothers and others in this midnight time. Our honorable ambassador is awake and he is with us. This is all sincerity. When few people, they devote their time, their wealth, their energy with sincerity, it brings a unity among us. There was a conference last year in Makkah Mukarrama. In Makkah, that conference was on dialogue. I and Dr. Shukri was invited from Sri Lanka to participate in Makkah. That conference based on dialogue between other religions. We are so, our deen, our Islam guides us. A Muslim being in a non-Muslim states, non-Muslim being in a Muslim states, how each and other should be honored and respected. Our deen, our Islam guides us how we should be polite and kind, how we should be kind to others. Our beloved Rasulullah Wasallam guided the Ummah. Our Rasulullah Wasallam was so keen and so kind with his enemies. I was narrating another incident. One Jew, his funeral was taken in front of Rasulullah Wasallam. He stood up and Ali radiallahu anhu said, "Ya Rasulullah, you know who is he?" Said, "He is a Jew." Rasulullah Wasallam replied, "Do you know he is a human? He can be enemy of us, but he is a human. We have to respect him." Dear respected elders and brothers, our Islam teaches us this kind of things. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala revealed this Quran in the month of Ramadan. It can be 27th of Laylatul Qadr or whatever date it may be. But Allah revealed this Quran for entire mankind. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ Rasulullah Wasallam was the mercy for entire mankind. Our Rasulullah Wasallam showed a way how to live, how to do good, how to see, what not to see, what to speak, what not to speak, how to walk, how not to walk, how we should act. Each and every act has been shown by our beloved Rasulullah Wasallam. Therefore, this great occasion, we also came from Sri Lanka. Many scholars came here. You all supported us. Many hours we sat from 4 o'clock. You all been seated here. It's a great sacrifice. May Allah Almighty bless all of you, guide all of us. This, alhamdulillah, we are very happy. When I was given an opportunity by All Ceylon Jamiatul Ulama this July, last month. Previous month, July, it was 17th, in Temple Trees, we organized a felicitation for the forces who struggle in our country. And they devoted their life, sacrificed their life. How those mothers are suffering now. Thousands and thousands were killed past 25, 30 years suffering. Our Muslim brothers who was in sajda and prostrating standard, they were killed. More than 7,500 Muslims were killed in the past war. Allah Almighty, I would proudly like to convey this message to all brothers. In our 2,000 masjid in Sri Lanka, each and every Friday sermon, we tear in front of Almighty Allah. Allah, bring peace and harmony to this country. We were weeping, we were crying in front of Allah. Allah, bring a situation that let us be united, let us live unitedly in this country. Alhamdulillah, it is Allah's blessing. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala created an environment. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has changed the situation. And now we can live happily, in a good understanding. And we should support each another. Although we may have differences, between religions, but humanitarian basis, we should be united. Allah Ta'ala says in the Quran, لَقَدْ كَرَّمْنَا بَنِي آدَمْ. We have respected all sons of Adam. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless, may Allah guide, may Allah bring harmony, peace, entire world, not only for Sri Lanka, entire world we should get. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bring peace and harmony to this country. May Allah reward all brothers, especially our ambassador who is here to give a short speech to us. May Allah ta'ala guide him, may Allah ta'ala strengthen him and strengthen our country's economy and our peace and every country, Sri Lankan. According to our Excellency President's speech, that each and every Sri Lankan, either he's a Sri Lankan or he is a person of non-Sri Lankan, based on the ethics. Not because we are no more minorities, we are all one, like born to one mother. May Allah bring that day in reality. We are praying Almighty Allah to bring that, as it has been started preaching this message is going, let Almighty Allah bring that in reality. May Allah bring, get us, may Allah put us khair, barakah, may Allah Ta'ala bring harmony to our country. Wa akhir da'wana alhamdulillah rabbil alameen. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.